Good morning, guys. I'm back again with a new video, and now I'm going to take you a journey to this early morning flight of Gulf Air GF69 straight from Chennai to Bahrain. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to Barrows Gaming Incorporated, please do it. Subscribe it, share it, like it, and thumbs up it. We'll meet you guys at the check-in. So right now we are going to check-in. Afterwards there will be immigration and security checks. We'll meet you guys at the lounge. So right now we are at the lounge. As you see, this is not a busy lounge. This lounge is kind of a quiet lounge. You can see from a distance. So we are the last passengers to board. I repeat, we are the last passengers to board the Gulf Air. So we'll meet you at the plane. We may be the last one, so if there's any last passengers, we may be boarded, or else we'll be the last passengers. So we just boarded the plane. Not interested. We just boarded the plane. As you see, this time it's an A320, so it's a recliner.
This is the recliner seat, as you actually can see. Business class, only less numbers. But as you see before me, you see a crowd. Only crowd. The good thing about Gulf Air is that they got Dreamliner first of all, and they are expanding their route network to our destinations ranging from Morocco in the east, Baku in the north, Tabuk and Abha in Saudi, so Sharm el Sheikh, Alexandria in Egypt, and then coming to India we got Bangalore and Kozhikode. So yeah, it's expanding this much. So let's wait.
سيدتي أنيسة سادتي، استعدادا للإقلاع يرجى التأكد من إغلاق الهواتف النقالة والأجهزة الإلكترونية الخاصة بكم.
Ladies and gentlemen, please ensure that mobile phones and personal electronic devices are switched off for takeoff.
Thank you.
way if you want to know. We are going to take off. Junction, and this is GST road. No, this is actually great. Some road, yeah. This is actually some road. Beautiful, right?
الشوط في فقاعات أطفال متحركة. كما يجب عدد استخدام دورة المياه خلال هذه الفترة إلى أن تطفأ إشارات الأحزمة. شكراً لكم على انتباهكم.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we are passing through an area of turbulence, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Kindly return to your seats immediately and fasten your seatbelts. Ensure that infant seatbelts and child car seats are now secured. Do not use the lavatories until the fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Thank you for your attention.
Welcome to Bahrain. Back again with shit.
نود أن نذكركم بضرورة إغلاق الهواتف النقالة والأجهزة الإلكترونية وشاشات الرعد الخاصة بكم وحفظها في أماكنها الخاصة بها الأمن. شكرا لكم على انتباهكم.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a reminder to please switch off and stow all electronic devices, video monitors, and mobile phones now. Thank you for your attention.
Take your seat for landing, thank you.
Yeah, we're going to land, boys.
سيداتي أنساتي سادتي، نود أن نذكركم بضرورة إغلاق الهواتف النقالة والأجهزة الإلكترونية وشاشات الرعد الخاصة بكم وحفظها في أماكنها الخاصة بها الآن. شكرا لكم على انتباهكم.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a reminder to please switch off and stow all electronic devices, video monitors, and mobile phones now. Thank you for your attention.
forget about it.
To land, guys. We reached Bahrain. This is actually the dry dock. Can you see? This is the dry dock, which is located in Head. This road you can see from far Head. We are going towards Head, and from Head we'll land. So we reached Bahrain. Alright, so this is the shipping area called as your dry dock, and this area is called Head. This area So anyways, Welcome to Bahrain International Airport.
سيدتي أنستي سادتي، بالنيابة عن طيران الخليج لجميع أفراد طاقم القيادة والضيافة، نود أن نعبر لكم عن سرورنا بالقيام بخدمتكم على متن هذه الرحلة، ونتطلع إلى ترحيبكم في رحلات أخرى في المستقبل القريب. نشكر لكم اختياركم السفر على طيران الخليج الناقلة الوطنية لمملكة البحرين، وإلى اللقاء.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a final stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Smoking is not permitted until you are in the designated smoking areas of the airport terminal building. It is now safe to switch on mobile phones and personal electronic devices. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you, taking care when opening the overhead lockers. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, it has been our pleasure to be of service today, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again in the future. Thank you for choosing Gulf Air, the national carrier of the Kingdom of Bahrain.
أيها السادة والسادة، مرحبا بكم في مملكة البحرين. التوقيت المحلي هو دون الساعة 8:30 صباحا، ودرجة الحرارة الخارجية 29 درجة مئوية. نشكركم اختياركم طيران الخليج، وأسأل الله صباحكم بكل خير. كما نود الاعتذار عن التأخير الحاصل للوصول على هذه الرحلة، وذلك بسبب تأخر وصول الطائرة إلى مدرسة هذا الصباح. نرجوكم قبول اعتذارنا وشكرا. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kingdom of Bahrain, which arrives at Bahrain International Airport. Local time here is 8:30 in the morning. The outside temperature is 29 degrees Celsius. We thank you for choosing our flight. We'd like to apologize for late arrival of this flight into Bahrain. This was due to the late arrival of this aircraft into Madras this morning. We hope it doesn't cause you too much inconvenience. Thank you and have a good morning.
outside the airport. Anyways, we reached Bahrain. So let me do the baggage haul. So at last I reached Bahrain after a 1 week holiday in India. So if you guys like this video, share it, subscribe it, comment, and don't forget to thumbs up. See ya!